Domiko, and that's Nala, and that's Lovely.
Domiko, Nala, and Lovely.
Yeah, Domiko is the boy Akita, Lovely is the girl Akita, and that's Lovely. No, Nala is the girl Akita, and Lovely is the multi poo.
Hi, guys. They're all chill, right?
Yeah.
Except Rex is a little bit off. Mm-hmm. Rex is the fifth one.
He has a crazy, he's a split personality. He has like five people inside of him.
Be quiet, Rex.
My friend, also known as Giant, sent me a letter from prison.
I think he's in Delano, that's California. Alrighty then, come on.
What have you been doing? How are you? And I remember before I got busted, you had a dance studio or something like that, of that nature. Are you still doing that? Do you keep in touch with your brother? I seen him like a week before I got cut up for this bullshit. Other than that, as you know, there really isn't anything else to do in here. Well, Primo, I will close this letter for now. I hope you receive it in a timely manner. I know times are tough right now for everyone, but if you can bless me with a JPay, it would be greatly appreciated and always needed. I hardly ever get any money, so just writing it back will be greatly appreciated. All right. Now, take care of yourself and be safe out there. Pase buenas.
No había nada más que tú. Pero veo que tú jugabas con mi vida. Y por mi pecado a Dios perdón te di. Ante él estaba ya comprometida con el hombre que ha elegido para ti. Sé que tú fuiste la sombra que me ayudaba a romper con mi silencio y mi soledad. Aprendí a quererte, no puedo negarlo, sin saber que esto me hacía tanto mal. Y por eso hoy decidí todo romperlo. Sufriré, pero será un mejor final.
When you know you can get that person to smile and that person to feel energy, your energy, and to
the vibe, the frequency,
exactly, to that frequency bouncing to you, and you get that energy and you feel that person's energy and they feel your energy. Now imagine doing that 100 times fold. One of the greatest feelings in life.
We'll be right back.
the Black Mamba, Kobe Bryant. He got inducted to the Hall of Fame, and we just watched the ceremony, and now we're here shooting a little bit of hoop, getting active with number 24 right there. 24, paying tribute. So just keep it coming.
Básico va a ser hacia atrás. Uno. Es un paso firme, todo el peso se va para atrás. Okay. Eso vas a levantar y bajar. Dos, y vas a regresar en tres. Voy enfrente y con el izquierdo, cinco. Pongo el peso aquí. Seis, y regreso en siete.
A ver, hazlo rápido mejor para ver.
Uno, dos, tres, cinco, seis, siete. Uno, dos, tres, cinco, seis, siete. Uno, dos, tres, cinco, seis, siete.
Okay, so?
Yeah, like how people try to poke chinks in your armor sometimes. Has that ever happened to you?
Oh, yeah. Mm. That goes with the territory. I think it's happened since I was a kid. And it happens in business. It happens in culture. It happens in dancing. It happens in rapping. It happens in tapping. It has happened, you know? It just happens. It's just singing. And it just happens.
You know? Part of life.
It's part of life. And as you get... As the more you grow, it happens at a different level, you know? Whoever got a dollar got more than me. I just want to hide it till my soul feel free. Now go. Get yourself a whistle and blow. Suck it to your business and blow. Game is like life, but you can learn things from anybody. There's so many people that you can learn game from. Music, people, events, catastrophes, and it all got game. There's even game in war, you know? Just like love in war is the same thing. That's another subject you don't want to get into. Spanish is just saying that no hay mujer fea, you know? There's no ugly woman, you know? So, there's no ugly women. So, it's true, like, women have different, like, qualities, you know, that's attractive, you know? Some have some beautiful hair, other has, beautiful eyes, or they say have an accent, like, you might, like,
the way they, their tone of voice, the way they look at you, a gesture, a wink. Yeah.